Hanowski to the point again. Culkin hangs on to it. 30 seconds. But Gabriel Dumont steps into it. Shorthanded. Has he got enough room? Well, he's going to try to go forehand. He's stopped by Lordio. Rebound scores! Jacob De La Rose cleans up the garbage. And with a shorthanded goal, the Hamilton Bulldogs up 1-0.
And for Jacob De La Rose.